They were just doing their job, they were just patrolling, they were just there to make sure that the same communities are safe. We have ordered the police and are ordering the police to say there were several of these people, they must be found and they must be hunted and found. Doesn't matter where they are found, doesn't matter how they are found, but police will have to bring them dead or alive and make sure that those people they get punished.
Justice won't bring back my husband. If someone will get a chance to speak to that guy, he must let him know that I'm broke because of him. I don't have a husband because of him. My child doesn't have a father because of him. Just tell him that.
Ngoba kaloku uthi soyika uyaphuma uyika uyangena uyika enkosi banifundise kakhulu ba kodwa umhlalo walo makakhululeke ba singabantu belizwe sonke akho mntu unelungelo lobulala omnye umuntu engenzanga nto masiphakameni singabahlali sonke amapolisa masiwakhusele nomhlalo masimkhusele enkosi.
But there is a trend that is developing that around the shipping, because they were around the shipping for compliance, people they begin to resist and think that they can work outside the law. But up to this point, police had to collect about four people for questioning. Out of those four people that were questioned, one now has been arrested. He's got a bloody t-shirt that will take it for DNA, but the cellular of the young man, 28-year-old from this house, was found to that guy who has appeared in court.